should have trusted me.
What are you? You're not human. What are you? An animal? A freak?
Don't call me that.
You killed Helen. And Carl, did you kill him too? Why?
I had no choice. I'm like any other animal that needs to kill for survival.
But people, for Christ's sake.
You yourself said I wasn't human.
Not human. She gave a pretty damn good impersonation.
I never lied to you, Roger. Not about my feelings.
You think we can just pick up from where we were and pretend like none of this ever happened?
Do you intend to use that? So you're gonna kill me now? Helen tried to. But she wasn't fast or strong enough. Are you? I know you must think I'm some creature spawned from hell. But I could never hurt you, Roger. Never. What I felt, still feel for you, is real. Please believe that. I'd like to think that you felt something for me, too. That you loved me.
Angela, it's pointless.
Maybe not, Roger. It doesn't have to end like this. Not if we want to be together.
Meaning?
There's only one way we can truly be together. As long as you remain what you are, it could never work. We have to become the same. You must become as I am. Only then can you truly love me. And I you. So we're back to that again, are we? I won't fight you, Roger. Just do it quickly. Don't make me suffer. I knew you couldn't do it. It's better this way. Can have each other completely belong to one.